hotshot method of DNA extraction. DNA, the building block of life, is a genetic material for most living organisms, and it contains information that is crucial for heredity. It is employed in genetic analysis, especially in those important in scientific, medical, or forensic purposes. Methods involved in isolation of DNA have reagents and techniques to lyse the memory, concentrate the DNA, and remove the contaminants. Conventional methods like protonase K through ensures pure preparation of DNA. They are cumbersome. But as many DNA-based analytical techniques demand pure preparations of DNA, the conventional method is opted. But for certain techniques like the PCR, the requirement is for quicker methods, and thus partially pure material is sufficed. Hotshot method is one such method and a source of PCR-ready DNA preparation. This method uses a few reagents such as hot NaOH and TRIS-HCl in order to extract DNA from the cell. The cell debris is removed by a round of centrifugation. In conclusion, this method is rapid, reliable, and cost-efficient for the isolation of PCR-ready DNA. Materials required: fish fin that is placed in a watch glass, spatula, 50 millimolar NaOH solution, 1 molar TRIS-HCl, micropipette, pipette tips, 1.5 ml microfuge tubes, mortar and pestle, water bath, floater, syringe, centrifuge, 4 degrees Celsius freezer, minus 20 degrees Celsius freezer, discarding beaker. Procedure: ensure all required materials are at hand. Place a fish fin in the mortar. Grind the fin using the pestle. Take 100 microliter NaOH solutions in a pipette and pour it into a vial. Transfer the ground contents into the vial using a spatula and mix the contents well. Take a syringe and inject it into the vial. Keep the vial on the floater and place this in a water bath of 95 degrees Celsius for 20 minutes. Take out the vial from the water bath. Remove the syringe from the vial and keep the vial in an ice box for 5 minutes. Take a pipette and adjust it to 10 microliter. And take 10 microliter 1 molar TRIS-HCl from the bottle. Add it into the vial, mix the contents well and close the vial. Open the centrifuge and place the vial in it. Now the vial with equal volume of water is kept in the centrifuge for balancing it. Centrifuge these at 5000 RPM for 10 minutes. Take out both the vials from the centrifuge. Take a pipette and pipette out the supernatant from the vial. Transfer the supernatant from the pipette into another vial. For long-term storage, place the vial in a cryo box and keep it in a minus 20 degree freezer. For short-term storage, place the cryo box with the vial, keep it in 4 degree freezer.